myself. I've seen their chosen fight. Together at Prosperity. Thank you. Don't let Eden hoodwink you. Thank you.
an honor. I thought I'd survive this. I'm such an idiot.
We've lived through worse.
No one's coming! No one's coming!
Thank you enough. like these days. You're gonna need it for the next one.
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Stubborn fucker, aren't you? Okay. You just keep asking for it, don't you? You want it? You want the stick? Here's the fucking stick.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know,
you showed up, and then you came on with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never gonna be.
And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
All because you thought there was a hope for for your future? There's no hope for you! No future!
For any of you!
I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
Lou! He's done.
You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. And you wanna hear what I have in mind, come talk to me.
We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. Didn't you meet some crazy little fucker named Irwin? If he's as close to the twins as he claims, he might be our way in.
Prison. I got wheels in motion you're gonna want to get behind.